isometric internal rotation. To do this exercise, sit with or without your arms supported on a table and with your elbow bent to 90 degrees. Place the unaffected hand on the inside of the forearm at wrist level and push against it. Gently hold for 10 seconds, repeat 5 times and follow this sequence 4 times a day. Then, increase the hold by 10 seconds each week, so you should try and aim for 40 second contractions 5 times, 4 times a day.